Well, just shot these two goats out of the mob, a couple of eaters, and one at about 30 meters and the second one about 15 meters. I killed the first one and then the second one walked up right in front of me and gave me a really good shot, and the tusker broadheads did the rest of the carnage. So that was me afternoon.
Deadly broadheads.
This is the bow, a Hoyt Katira, 60 pounds with Rebel lights and 100 grain tusker broadheads, and that's what it does.
Oh yeah.